1959, Cary Grant's film Operation Petticoat set a new Radio City Music Hall record for box office receipts by grossing more than $1 million during its seven-week run. 4 years later, there was another Cary Grant picture that made a run at that record. It began auspiciously when the picture grossed a record $170,000, and that was only in the first week. However, there was a severe snowstorm, unfortunately, that cut into attendance, and while Charade grossed more than $1 million during its seven-week run, it fell $1,000 short of the record. Charade was originally a short story, which was called The Unsuspecting Wife by Peter Stone and Mark Bame. Director Stanley Donen read the story in Red Book magazine, and he tried to sell various studios on the idea of making it into a motion picture. Well, he had several rejections, and after those, he approached Cary Grant. Now, Grant liked the story enough to agree to have Grant Lee, his own production company, produce this picture. Cary Grant also collaborated on some of the rewrites of Peter Stone's screenplay. But Cary Grant always refused to call himself a writer, referring to himself more as an improver. Donen wanted Audrey Hepburn to play the female lead, but Cary Grant thought that their 25-year age difference really made that relationship a little to the unbelievable side. Now, to explain the discrepancy, Cary Grant had to add several lines to the script, which kind of kidded his advanced years. Does it seem reasonable for a 33-year-old woman to be attracted to a 58-year-old man? Well, she very well might be if the men were Cary Grant. Here are Audrey Hepburn and then Cary Grant in Charade.